Make sure both users have done login in their Hangouts. You can search your friend name here. Otherwise, you can invite friends by writing mobile number or email ID. After writing email ID, click on Invite. Other user can see your invitation in his/her invites box. Click on Pending Invites, then Accept. Now you can start conversation. Type your message and press Enter key. If you want to express your feeling with the text, you can use an emoticon along with your text. Click on the Add an Emoji or sticker icon located at the bottom left of the chat window. Select emoticon and press the Enter key to send it. you can use Hangout with browser too. Just open your Gmail ID. At the bottom left corner, you can see your friend list. Green circle represents online status. You can even set your status on Hangout like WhatsApp. You can chat too. Even we can send picture on Hangout. Click on picture, browse picture. Now select your picture and click on select. It will appear in your chat window. Now click on send icon. Hey, what's up? How you doing? Want to keep in touch with your friends? Use WhatsApp Messenger. We can say it cross-platform instant messaging application that allows iPhone, BlackBerry, Android, Windows Phone, and Nokia smartphones users to exchange text, image, video, and audio messages for free. If you have iPhone, go to your Apple Store, or if you use Android, go to Play Store and type WhatsApp Messenger. Select it and tap the install button. Give it a few seconds to install it and then tap the open button. You have to agree to the app's terms and conditions. So tap the agree and continue button. What that might need access to your media. So to allow it, tap continue. So this app can be used wherever in the world. You will need to add your country code in your phone number, then tap next to verify your number and receive a text message with a 6-digit confirmation code. If you had WhatsApp earlier, you can recover your data and restore your messages and media from your phone's internal storage. If not, just continue. You can get your name in an optional profile photo. Once you have done that, tap next. Now you will be ready to start new conversation.